gods. Critters. Of course, we get Goblin the Traitor. And we get Baby Battle. Oh, man. It's just my luck. That's how you do it. GG's. Look at those two streaks that we killed there, man. 6 and 7? Oh, man. I can't believe people pay for streaks in this, man. Alright, let's see if we get something better than Baby Battle. Blue Goblin. Okay, love it. An epic. Get it. Gotta go Traitor though. Traitor. Excuse me, did Dr. T's robot get stuck in the tree there for a bit? Haven't seen that before.
2 minutes.
Jeez.
Finish.
Let's go. 519 gems. That's pretty solid. Guy's dead.
Sweet! 8 players remaining. Barbarian!
How we do it. fight that. There we go. First place, GG's. Let's go. How's everyone in the chat doing right now? Get it. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Oh, we got this. 3, 2, 1. That's how we do it. Jeez.
Epic win.
Good game. Flail Hunt. Alright, let's see it. Eliza Lynn. Thanks for the follow. Not gonna lie, that was so loud in my ear, it kind of startled me a bit. How are you doing today? First. Let's go. GG's. That win was for Eliza Lynn. Been downright exhausted all day. You? Honestly, I've been pretty tired too, not gonna lie. but thank you for giving me good luck there. Tree Giants. his max so he can run away. That guy was so lucky. You have a favorite squad member? Honestly, Trader is definitely my favorite. Whenever I have Trader, I just go off. I like can't lose when I use Trader. Cause like when you stack up on Traders, get to the end of the match, everything you kill just gives you a just like a swarm of gems, and it's like amazing. It's a great feeling. But of course, when you do that, you sacrifice your squad's strength though, so you don't really do well in PvP when you have a bunch of Traders. So if anyone's playing super aggressively, it kind of works against you. That's why typically when you do the Trader strategy, you kind of you want at least one Speedster, whether Hog Rider or Max. Even Chicken can be helpful. How about you? What's your favorite squad member? Jeez. Can't stop winning. Some food in there. Alright, Super Ice Spirits and Fusion Start. Alright. It's the last game of the night right here. Sorry, Shelly. I almost did Mavis just so. Let's make it a quick farming match, but no. Okay. I'll tell you. bet you smoke. GG's. Ending on a dub. Let's go.